I would like to begin by acknowledging the traditional owners of the land, the Yorta Yorta people, or which we socialize, play, learn, work, and live today. I would also like to pay my respects to elders past and present.